esperando. Aquí se siente en este lado. Tú, vaya.
Yo soy yo,
La cabecita y el cuerpo acá al lado.
Se esconde.
So babies in a little bit of a tough position to see gender. We are going to need to wake up baby. So let's go ahead and start off with a few coughs. Cough for me. Huh? Mm-hmm.
Oh, <yeah. laughs>
Muy sorry. I'm...
Con ganas. Te la pasas tosiendo todo el día.
Sorry. Ay,
no tengo.
Se puso peor. Let me have you uncross your legs.
No se quiere.
Let's have you do a few more puffs.
Los piecitos,
let me go ahead and label the image so you can follow with me. So this is baby's bottom. We got thigh there.
Su pierna.
So leg. Other thigh there.
Su otra pierna.
Su pie.
Estas son dos piernas.
Gender in the middle. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Congratulations, it's a baby girl.
Yay! Niña! Niña?
Niña.
Congratulations, guys.
Sí, va a ver Kobe.
Girl.
Tú ni querías niña.
¿Qué es niña para comer que tiene mamá?
Next, we're going to measure baby's belly.
I can't fit it.
Two measurements from the top of the head.
This is that ¿Tengo gemelos? No.
15 weeks, 2 days. So both measurements and weight within normal range.
El 11 de julio.
¿Van a ser el 12?
A lo mejor.
Para el 11 va.
Aproximadamente.
No, cayendo. Entonces,
bueno. We have an Evelyn.
Evelyn, no.
Evelyn.
Evelyn Marie.
Evelyn Marie. Sister.
sea que todavía no está. Pero sí va a ser niña.
Sí.
She got a what? Buy everybody food. Yay! Freaking crazy. Emily, can you tell everybody what you're having, a baby boy or a baby girl, sister or brother?
I pick a baby sister.
Yes, we're having a little girl, another little girl.